You did it, viewer. You found the video where six 40-year-old men descend on Whiteface, sometimes referred to as Ice Face, but not now. Oh, not in this video, because we found the pow-pow, the gnar-gnar. So come along and enjoy the ride.
It's like sunny and nice, and then a snow day immediately following.
Mm-hmm. Best of both worlds.
You want to go right to the summit chair right now?
Sure.
Might as well go all the way up, right?
Yeah.
If you're getting anything out of these videos, I'd really appreciate it if you subscribe. It helps the channel and doesn't cost you anything, so why not? Party on, dude. So the next little bit of this video is all from our first day of skiing. We had just a bluebird day, and it had snowed, I don't know, a foot in the lead up to our arrival there. So we had excellent conditions the first day. And then that night, it snowed another foot at least. So keep watching if you want to see the powder.
first couple of runs.
Yeah, first couple of runs over there.
First time up summit for you guys too?
Yes.
Okay. Insane.
No idea what to expect. Well, some ideas.
That one over there, we'll have to check out next, because that was quite a nice, it was like a bit of a, like a roller coaster.
Oh, I
blue. The snow was decent.
What did you guys do last run?
Well, that's what we did. We went up, I think it's called Lookout Chair, maybe? I don't know.
Oh, you went up the other chair, eh?
Yeah, the far side.
Okay.
Because when we split up over there,
yeah,
I didn't realize I had to stay high enough to get to this chair, so I ended up too low, and I'm like, I'm not walking up that hill.
Yeah.
Hi!
Yeah.
Now, any of you Whiteface heads may be saying, wait a second, Wilmington Trail isn't off the summit chair, and you'd be right. We just had a camera snafu, so welcome to Wilmington Trail, which is probably my favorite one there. We did it a ton, so you'll see a lot of it in this video. Here, look at me. Nice. Whoa. Not bad, right? Hey, you got you three stand there, I'll take your picture. Get in there, O. Thank you. did it. We made it to the end of day one. Hooray! So it's back to the old ski chalet for some playing music, some hot tubs, some hanging around, doing old guy stuff.
This is what it's come to. So we attempt to start a fire. Six men. No skills. No skills. Oh, it looks like it's gonna go.
It wants it. It's not. Don't give up yet, Owen.
Okay.
Oh, attack the monster at a different angle. There's a little bit of a little play. It's probably still the last piece of paper, but it works. Yeah, you can smell the sap. I think it's just too sappy. What is that?
turns like a handle, the handle falls off. Is, yeah. Is it going right now?
It's going, yeah.
Alright. And it's facing like down?
Facing everywhere.
Just put it out in front of you.
Yeah?
And then sometimes over your, over the shoulder so it's up high.
Okay.
Both those are good.
Alright, I might just keep an eye on me because I might signal to you when I just throw it into the bushes and keep going.
Just give me a general idea of where.
Yeah, don't forget to do extra dangerous things for it, right? Like, this is the time to really shine.
We're going down to the quad, right?
I guess that's...
I don't know. I gotta go take a look at least look into that.
double black diamond glade and see how gnarly it actually looks. I just blow right by it every time. Okay. No. Oh, there.
Closed though.
Closed-ish. What's that?
Say hi, you gotta get speed.
Do I?
You gotta go all the way up there.
Do I? Thanks for following me in there.
Just in case.
Once again. What's that? Okay. Actually really fun. I got like a few good sections where I was like feeling it, and then I fell, and then I fell again, and I fell again on my ass and on a rock. I was like, oh dude, why is this killing me? I don't know, but we expected that we were the last ones. Here, dude, they're inside. We took a wrong turn and got caught on the flat spot that we had to walk back from.
Thank you.
Like and subscribe. Bye.